Prior to Friday night's state semifinals, it had been a long, long time since either Marquette University High School or Kimberly High School had tasted defeat. For Marquette, it was week two of the regular season, a non-conference game against an opponent from Illinois. For Kimberly, it was level three of the playoffs way back in 2012.
The Hilltoppers were looking to add to their 10-game winning streak, but this would be an uphill battle. Marquette comes out throwing. When QB Charlie Greif can't find anybody open, he'll start scrambling and then scramble some more. Great moves here by Greif to turn this into a big game. A couple plays later, however, Greif's pass is picked off by Brett Verstegen at the 3-yard line. The Papermakers turn three Marquette first quarter turnovers into touchdowns, including this long reception by Jack DeGroot. DeGroot knocks down would-be tacklers on his way to a 71-yard touchdown. It's 14-0 Kimberly. Second quarter now, Austin Weinberg goes up top to Brett Verstegen, a 50-yard touchdown, 34-0 Papermakers now. They would lead 48-0 at the half and win it by a final of 48-16 to advance to the D1 championship game.
Obviously, we didn't make as many plays as we wanted to, and you know, Kimberly came out real fast, real strong, and you know, they're just a better team today. But you know, I really love playing with my guys. I wouldn't want to play with anybody else. And hats off to Kimberly for playing a great game.
Game two of this doubleheader in Oshkosh featured two-time defending state champion Arrowhead taking on Bayport. Down 6-0 first quarter, Warhawk QB Johnny Duranzo steps up and finds a wide-open Nick Bastian for the touchdown. Warhawks take the lead. Odd play on the ensuing kickoff. Bayport thinks this is a touchback. The official disagrees. Return man Blair Van Ness realizes it's a live ball. Then he gets the ball knocked free, and the Warhawks recover. They'll capitalize on the next play when Johnny Duranzo takes it in from 13 yards out. Duranzo rushed for 157 on the night. It's 14-6 Arrowhead. The Warhawks add to that lead in the second quarter. Duranzo fires deep. Jordan Argue hauls it in. No argument here. Arrowhead is headed back to Madison with a 42-28 triumph. The Warhawks will take on Kimberly for the D1 title on Friday.